Y'all, so we have made it to Iron Mountain. Gonna go here and check in. Been a year since I've been here, so they have a lot more stuff now. The lodge is completed.
How you doing?
Extra gas. We plan on killing it. Say what? Hold up.
Hello. Happy.
Yo.
Look where we at.
In them woods, folk.
In the middle of nowhere.
Yep.
My hair tied back.
Tell them about that hill you just took. Yeah, walk over there and show them the hill.
You can barely see the bottom. The bottom all the way down there. All the way down there, y'all. And I'm up here.
That's the hill of death right there, y'all. So, Aki rolled down the hill twice. The other people, he sunk his four-wheeler all the way. The frame, the seat was under the water.
How?
And then his girlfriend tried to kamikaze herself coming up the hill. She flew off that thing like a character. She said,
wow!
But yeah, we out here, y'all. Lil' Red getting the job done, like always. The most reliable four-wheeler in the bunch. Dirty Red. That's what we're going to call the Dirty Red now.
No! Call her Tiny Red!
But y'all know what's up, back the biggest, baddest boy in the bunch? Big Bertha.
Big Green.
Bertha getting it done, y'all.
Big Green.
Whew. She ride good. What you think of the ride, Arky? What you think? How Bertha ride?
She
he ain't much for words, people. Which one you like best? And be honest.
I don't want to give up on her.
Which one you like best? And be honest. Which one is that? Oh, would it be that one? Dirty Red got kicked to the curb, y'all. She gonna be on Facebook Marketplace next week.
No!
They coming back? That's somebody different.
Can I get my explanation, please?
Hold on a minute. Clear the trail. I gotta clear the trail. Well, didn't have to clear the trail after all, y'all. Anyway, let you explain.
The only reason I like Lil' Green better is because it's not as bumpy. That's the only reason. And it's right. A little more speed.
Settle up, y'all. Time to put my jersey back on.
But just how y'all know, I'm not giving up on Lil' Red. She's my favorite.
Definitely put the jersey on, Shorty. Fly racing, fly boys and girl.
Mud.
The new addition to the family.
Spark.
Yep.
Along with Fly and Old Man. Old Man, my.
All right, see y'all on the trails. over here. To the best of us. Remember when I fell off? You remember when we was out here with Man Man and I was trying to do donuts? I got on two wheels and ran myself over. Now is anything broke? Do this. You can wiggle your fingers. What you laying on? You laying on your butt?
In my butt.
Did you fly off the four wheel or did the four wheeler flip?
Both.
It's all good. Walk, let me see you walk. Anything broke? It might hurt. It probably hurt, but does it broke? All right, it's all good. See, that's why I tell you to strap that helmet up. Did you hit your head on the ground? Huh? Okay, might have a little concussion. It's all good. Who won the race? We know you lost.
I couldn't tell because you were blinding me with the dust. That's how I fell off. I couldn't see.
I was popping a wheelie. You saw me pop a wheelie when we took off?
to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady. Little unsteady. Oh, hold on, hold on to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady. Little unsteady.
My mind spins off and I am all derailed. Derailed.
like these trails better.